And now we are driving to Cologne. So now we are in our apartment and it's so cool. I mean, so here's a little kitchen and here's the bed and this is the bathroom. It's so cool. I love it. Oh my god, I look so shitty. So we have 10 a.m. right now and I'm at, so I was at the venue at 5 a.m. Now we have 10 a.m. So only we have to wait 9 hours. I'm very tired. It's a little bit cold, but yeah. Now we are, I think, 21 people at the venue right now, and yeah, I filmed not so much at the venue because I don't know, I'm a little bit scared to vlog and talk in English in front of people I don't know. So yeah, but now I go buying some stuff and yeah, I hope Dylan comes out today before the show. Yeah. Can we talk about how I look like? I mean, when Dylan see me, guys, we made it! Oh no! Also, 2 hours waiting, queuing. We made it and we are barricaded. How are you? Are you excited?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. be here. Woo! I'm so, so happy to be here with you all. Please, would you give it up for Nivella, who opened up the door? We've got a big set for you tonight. We've got some new songs and we've got some old songs, but I thought that I would start right at the beginning.
Yeah.
the most special gigs on the tour. They're like, you've been trying to make me cry or laugh the whole way through the performance. But this has been absolutely incredible for me, so thank you so, so, so much.
Yeah!
So now the Cologne show is over, and oh my god, guys, it was so much fun. It was so amazing. I met Nee finally, and she was so sweet to see. And yeah, Dylan said we was the loudest crowd. So now we are going to Berlin. I'm very tired, but let's go. Last show tomorrow.